Drama King is in the building. We back.
Yo, Payne, man.
We got a special guest just
It never fails, bro. Every time I come back home,
Yo, what's up, fellas?
The minute I'm a few miles from the bridge, from the George Washington, right? And to my right, I see what some call the greatest city in the world. It's like automatic, bro.
Kind of raps I like.
Seat goes back a little, you know? The radio goes up. Automatic. It's just a vibe, you know? But we're going to do a little bit, you know, just a little different this time. Just bear with me. Be patient, my nigga. Instead of jumping off that bridge right into Washington Heights, where every single block got everything you need, I mean everything, we're going to jump on the Henry Hudson and go south for a minute. We're going to start this tour today, real life. We're going to hit the park, my nigga. Yeah, Central Park.
Yeah, okay. This what it's like to have a day in the life of R.J. Payne. Scored by Stu Bangas. Check this out. Blunt lit, we at Central Park every morning. 7 a.m., the Benz parking, I'm yawning. Gotta get my mind right, cause the business part is important, yeah. Phone ringing, I ignore it, I'm fine. I just meditate as I'm walking while exploring my mind. I done twisted my cigar, I told my driver, you sit in the car and I'll be back around a 8:45, yeah. Usually a nigga be on defense. I seen enough, feed the ducks, take a seat on the bench. Put my phone on mute and now I need the consent. We done drew the heat for the rent, I think I need to repent, yeah. That's the shit that I observate when I write. Staring at the waterfall as I'm contemplating my life. I'm not with taking advice. Almost gambled and threw my life away, but God traded the dice, yeah. You know the gutter's so harsh. I'm smoking and reminiscing right at Huddlestone Arch. And most beef, my brothers won't start. It get ugly, but don't be thinking that Bubba won't spark, nigga. Kick it at the blockhouse for a bit. Long way from high school, we dropped out to get rich. Niggas wanted the spotlight for a clout or a bitch. But I was Jeff Van Gundy moving out with them Knicks. Facts, my Dutchie burning, I blow the most smoke. Watching fathers and sons play with remote control boats. Polo and button, OG with the gold rope. You know me, a nigga could be stunting, I show growth, yeah. 8:30, I'm leading you through this chapter. Got an hour left to go with the needle with Cleopatra. Rolling up the reefer, time is just speeding faster. Met this cat named Peter, he eager to be a rapper, He recognized me as soon as he saw me. He started smiling and I gave homie dap. It's a beautiful story. He said he think it's time running out. I said, nigga, look at me, I just blew up at 40. See, this shit is much deeper than the songs. It's the lyrics with the beats and the features that you on. You gotta work with no sleep, you compete or you gone. That's when the driver drove up and he started beeping the horn. I'm out. Central Park vibes, baby. It's that real life music. See, on this one, ain't nobody gonna get killed. Ain't nobody gonna get murdered. Ain't no drugs gonna get sold. Just a rapper. One of the most popping cities in the world. Living his dream. Stay tuned. We working, baby. Let's go. Oh yeah. The saga continues. Let's go. Left Central Park, now we headed west. I feel like we never rest, though they say we blessed. Driver dipping through the traffic, is he petty? Yes. I say, fuck it, turn the music up like I'm Eddie F. Phone ringing, why they bother the guard? I'm trying shot, told the driver, hit the parking garage. I need jerseys and Timberlands, I'm charging my car. And why the fuck you got an attitude? This part of your job, nigga. Underground legend, they done let me win. I'm at the Time Hotel, they about to check me in. I'm checking out in 7 days like they recommend. It's me, shorty, and a sexy friend, that's ESPN. Sports and I'm ballin', we all winners. Hit them both and they spend no money, they bought dinner. Heard of Earth, Wind, and Fire, well, welcome the fourth member. Couldn't shut me out, so they keep making my door slimmer, Ain't nobody stopping me, dig me, I'm rolling up. Try and do a little shopping at Disney. I'm talking West 45th, nigga dropping them Benjis. Put up a billboard, it feel like I'm on top of a Bentley. I mean, women in bottles while penning my novel. Smoking medical marijuana, that's that lemon gelato. Security nearby, Mac 10 in the Tahoe. Had a drink in Herald Square with the vintage Moscato. Look, rooftop bars under city lights. pretty bitches, titties right, that's what get me hype. Session at Electric Lady, that's a busy night. I'm just pinning in this crushed linen, P. Diddy white. Traded bars with black dogs, shit was effortless. Phone been on vibrate, so I ain't get your messages. Headed to the Hard Rock, about to get some beverages. Bitch, I ain't got your call block, so why you get competitive? I'm headed back to the hotel now. Got Charlie's Angels rolling up, about to blow hell down. Three heads better than one, I just won't tell how. It's game time, this how a modern, how a co-sell sound. Dig it. I walked in the room, they was half asleep. Lights off, music playing, it was Black Street. Nigga jumped in the shower like a track meet. No fucking lies, seen nothing but thighs and ass cheeks. Bang! It's that real life. Stu Bangas, what up? Death's on the boards. You are now tuned in to something like no other. Once again, I go by the name of RJ Payne. And it's officially game over for you niggas. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Early morning. Just waking up. Let's see what I can get into. Check. Every weekend I've been splurging, it's 11 a.m. The sun is peeking through the curtains, two bad bitches beside me. Some see it as perversion. Well, today we riding out, three deep in the Suburban. I told them shower, get dressed, cause we leaving soon. Lunch in Little Italy, get crowded, ain't no breathing room. I'm trying to leave at noon, and it should be presumed I'm Billy D. Coke 45, I don't need the goons. Street code, you know we follow directly. Mulberry Street, home of Joey Gallo and Lefty. Hit Monero's for some pizza with a bottle of Pepsi, then smoke a little reefer. But these hoes try and molest me, I'm like, chill, baby. I'm just vibing for now. It's not often I get to slide on this side of the town. This where they shot Donnie Brasco, 5 minutes down. I hear the murder in the air with an ominous sound. But the horrors ain't break me, my heart it ain't shaky. While I'm here, I got a sweet tooth, Ferraris make pastry. I'm feeling like a ladies' man, I'm Marvin Gaye lately. Two women calling me daddy like it's Father's Day, baby. Look, lit the potters, I'm walking right by the Christmas spot. Liquor shot for every New Yorker, dipping the ticket cop. Sopranos, the Artie for scandal, name shit I didn't watch. Had to enjoy the rotten apple before it get the rot. Friendly fella, the black version of Vinnie Vella. Sipping a big glass of wine by the mini cellar. Elizabeth Street meat market, or give me Bella. Simply Stella, this type of cooking be making Wendy's jealous. Yeah, you know the vibes in the city. Made the phone call and then I told the driver to get with me. We all a little saucy, the chauffeur driving them quickly. Bitches wanna leave, but my vote override the committee. Yeah, belly full, blunt lit, now it's nap time. Hit them both from the back till we flatline. Went to sleep fucking, woke up in the decathlon. Goat level, nothing but rose petals and bath bombs. The weed passing, we laughing at life. I'm staring out the window while I'm recapping the night. I can tell by their reaction, I've been tapping it right. My weekend is just beginning, I'll be back for my flight. I'm going. Cinematic pain, baby. Stu Bangas on the beats. We paint a picture so beautiful, don't you agree? We just warming up, baby. Stay tuned.
Oh, man, damn, son. I was so hyped to get where we going right now that after Little Italy, I forgot to show you Canal Street, man. That's where a nigga used to cut school. Just to look and marvel at all the truck jewels in the store window, you know? Knowing that my idols like Rakim and them probably just, they just dropped 50 bands on an ankle or some shit. Anyway, soon we hop off this Manhattan Bridge right here, we gonna be in Flatbush. Flatbush Avenue. I'ma show you where my other idol Big Daddy Kane used to get his fat ropes and four finger rings from. Oh shit, you see June is right there? Yeah, that's where Diddy got his cheesecake from. Yeah. Hey, yo, you see that building right there? That used to be Albee Square Mall. To shop there and be able to leave it your shit, you had to be a special breed, baby. Word up.
Check. Woke up the ladies, today they be headed home. Already showered and shaved, I don't play, let me set the tone. Y'all get ready, I'ma roll me a J while I check my phone. Look, I'm headed to Brooklyn to blow a bag. You know the math, I'm just smoking and posing for photographs. I was born in Kingsborough. No, I don't know my dad. I'm a bastard, so what? Only right that I throw my jab. Still, I made it out the slum. I was brave when I was young, and I ain't need no record label. Look how major I become. Tell them haters I'm the one. I kept the razor in my tongue. Yeah, we headed to celebrate, but I ain't trading in my gun. Uh-uh, visit the style. You know it's lit in July. My cousin got the brownstone. We talk shit and get high. They say the neighborhood changed. They all get this reply. Until I feel the same, I keep the 4/5 on my thigh. That's facts. I got family out in East New York. Nostrand Ave every summer, buying sneaks and shorts. I'm out of town, 20 deep. I got the street support. Let's grab a bite to eat, but I don't do the beef or pork. I'm talking Juniors, Fernando's, the Vinegar House. Couple miles from the Bando, the Sprinters is out. Listen close, you hear my name when the winner's announced. It's Brooklyn. They show me love, all my niggas can vouch. I mean, we all doing great, I would like to think. So tonight we going out to Brooklyn Heights for drinks. We at the Oyster Room bar watching Tyson Spinks. Justin Timberlake night, my whole life is sick. Shit, we risen from the jungle. I was pitching with them bundles. Now I rap full time, about to flick it up in Dumbo. They tried to block my dream, had to pivot on Mutombo. I spun and dunked the ball. Shit, I did it on the humble. We spent the rest of the night just catching up. That's what's up, the Casamigo effect. It left us stuck. That's enough time to call my ride. You better rush. Then gave all my niggas daps and hug. Best of luck, look. Hour later, made it back to my suite. Rolled the blunt, took a shower, just relaxing my feet. Jamaica Avenue tomorrow, I'ma snatch me a freak. Holler at you in 8 hours, let me catch me some sleep. I'm gone. It's the shit I'm talking about. Real life. Dope production. It all makes sense, don't it? Cinematic pain. Stu Bangas. Deaths on the boards as usual. Oh yeah. It's game over.
Yeah. As we leave the home of Jay, we gotta hit the home of Nas real quick. It's only right. It's on the way. It's on the way where we going. It's mandatory. Me being a mixtape guy, I gotta salute Grandmaster Vic all the way to DJ Clue, you heard? You know, while we on this BQE right now, I got a little ill story for you and shit. It should only take a minute. We be there in a hot second, right after I finish the story, right? So, Prodigy came to D&D Studio. I was recording the tape in 2002. And he rhymed off of Hail Mary. And that's the beat he wanted. Like, it was in his mind already. He ain't want nothing else. He was determined to rhyme off of Hail Mary. So he did a rap, and I noticed he was going that Hove in the joint. You know, we mixtape guys. We just a platform. So I put it out. A couple days later, Rockefeller hit me up. Was like, yo, bring that tape through. We want to hear something. And then right after that, Takeover drop.
Oh, check. Early morning, woke up from a vivid dream. Wash my face, brush my teeth, then spit out the Listerine. Picked out my clothes, today I'ma visit Queens. Took a shower, then I ate. Cushion sour to the face. Driver asked me, am I ready? Looking hour, I'll be straight. Had to sell it with the steak. See, bitch, I'm important, so no matter where I go, I got the power to be late. Yeah. Never changing, it's not a plan. I'm headed to the home of the 7 train and a dollar van, I'm saying, let me explain, to get out of hand. It's the slums, niggas pull out their guns like the Taliban. Move accordingly, keep me a tool, it's too disorderly. Got family all around, got brew, that's who supported me. I'm good with Crips and Pop rules, that's due to loyalty. I'm cocky though, King Joffy Joe, I'm the new royalty. I'm right at home, so nothing to get me stressing. I said, fuck it, lit my blunt on 162nd. Right by Jamaican Flavors, comfortable with this weapon. So we roll the window down just to come through this intersection. Yeah, summertime, we stopping to wash the BM. Pocket full of guap, then go shop at the Coliseum. Got these niggas shocked like it's not a spot I should be in. Barely had a pot to pee in, now hopping in Europeans. Botanical Gardens, Jackson Heights. Breeze through the BQ, no more traffic lights. Pair a double shot of Henny with a splash of ice. Cause sometimes you got to laugh at life. Facts. I took a trip to Chinatown to eat. Cause this time of night the people quiet down and sleep. Listen, I live life, then write it down, repeat. Then I'm headed back to my side of town for peace. Yeah, see we drove an hour back, time to end the night. Pour the drink, lit my blunt, I'ma dim the lights. Phone still ringing, I'm sipping gin and Sprite. Shorty trying to bring a friend to pipe, but I ain't finna bite. Sent them right the voicemail from the gate. Bitch, I'm tired, you can tell it in my face. I'm feeling like fuck the world, long as my relatives are straight. Tonight I'm selfish, all my fellas can relate. It's pain. You know me by now, baby. It's your friendly neighborhood tour guide, walking through these streets of NYC. My life's a movie. Guests on the boards as usual. We just warming up. Let's go. Look, today's agenda I labeled a great adventure. You ain't seen a black nigga this fly since they made Avengers. Rest in peace to Chadwick Boseman, they chosen a great contender, Breakfast simmering, less delivering. I'm on my shit, I made my grits with the extra cinnamon. Now that's adrenaline, early morning, that's the discipline. Woke up swinging like I'm next to Zimmerman, the next Eminem. Told the driver he could meet me up front. I'm rolling up, headed downstairs, I need me a blunt. We on the way to Long Island, ain't no media stunts. Called my nigga Bobby Free and told him to meet me for lunch. I'm in Huntington for a view, I'm coming just for the view. Hit the beach, get some freaks, and none of this shit is new. And this summer, nigga, we in the Hummer, the number two. Pull up at the car wash, drop 100 and run it through, yeah. Stop at the village to grab a slice. Soon as I see a little Vincent, that's instantly appetite. I grew up in Suffolk County, we physically had to fight. 1006 New York Avenue, this is the afterlife, nigga. I made a stop and wine dance off a straight path. Way before Corona, niggas had the face mask. Go ahead and break bad. There'll be enough niggas diddy bopping in front of your door to make Mace mad. Easy night, then we headed to Wheatley Heights. Gotta grab a bite to eat, cause fuck it, we greedy, right? Stopped at Martin Luther King for Dutchess and beat the light. Call my nigga Bamboo, like I know that you sleeping right, but get up, we out, get dressed, we gone. Let's go, I'm here, outside, come on, let's bounce. If you ready, light your L and get right, cause this about to be a hell of a night. Got me feeling like King Kong. We hopped off the exit to Green Lawn. Of course I got the strap with the beam on. I'm the cat you can lean on. I ain't come to shoot, but I clap. Thought a nigga took a nap, nigga dream on. My team strong, we turn the night up a notch. Stage four, we gon' close the party out, taking shots and Bay Shore. I feel like for every bottle we pop, they made more. Nigga made it from the bottom to top. It's paid for, it's pay. My life is a movie. For real, for real. On my nigga Stu Bangas. I can do this shit all day, baby. Cinematic rap at its finest. You ain't heard nobody do it on this level since like a Biggie Smalls or something. Stay tuned. We got more. Yeah. Oh man, but it's like 90 degrees. It's the perfect weather. We hitting Harlem. Let's go. Check. Alarm beeping, it's gonna be a long weekend. Woke up 7 a.m. This morning's my long meeting. Calm breathing, I can see my success like a palm reading. I'ma spend the afternoon out in Harlem. Cars leaving in an hour, breathing in the shower. Made a couple calls, I just need to get in the shower. See, I ain't worn much, just the freedom with the power. Now my whole team's eating, this pizza gonna get devoured. This is heavy hunger. I be on that Frederick Douglass like every summer. Bodyguard with me, that nigga built like a Chevy Tundra. Back down, why? We pulling up right on every bumper, nephew, please. I'm with the refugees like I'm Jerry Wonder, This where them niggas catch bodies at top speed. Been coming here since 05 for Hajis and chopped cheese. Round here, it's a hobby to drop G's. Blow a bag at Shabazz Market. We probably cannot leave. Hit Linux. Been trying to leave like 6 minutes. This the big business strip for shopping. Shit vintage. Sipping Guinness while we rolling a spliff. Forget an image. A New Yorker to the heart. My aura don't fit a gimmick. Amsterdam Ave with a gram lit. Fresh off the Van Wick. I'm posted up in my Stan Smiths. And my bank account heavy. Check out my bandwidth. We graduated the money. Never left out the transcripts. My street niggas hold your AKs high. Hip-hop culture took a loss the day that K-Slate died. Nobody did it like the guard or could say they tried. The first to put me on a radio that ain't play sides. Look, I reminisce through this package of Easy Writer. Turntable specialist plus a graffiti writer. Every time you seen them, it lit up your TV brighter. Few celebs came back in the dirt to feed the spiders. Look, they say I'm the shit, and I might be. It's cause of you I got this relationship with an iced tea. I'm on the radio without no hit. So politely, I do the right thing and pay my respect. That's Spike Lee, nigga. Therefore, at the end of the day, every time I think of Harlem, I'm remembering Slay. Nigga, that's the proper style to send him away. Time to give my brother his flowers. Let me trim the bouquet. It's pain. Rest in peace, my nigga, DJ K Slay. from now on, every time we drive through Harlem, niggas gonna say a prayer for the big homie. My life is a movie, volume one. Stu Bangas, we making this shit look too easy, man. Deaths on the boards. We cooking. Let's go.
Yeah, you see now, you done got me so hyped to where we going next that I don't want to be in traffic. We on that D train right now. We taking it straight 125th, 182nd. That's where I grew up at. We'll show you a little something around there, Ford Road and all that. Yankee Stadium with the Cold Crusher, fantastic film, that part of Wild Style. Then we gonna take it to the Sex, Money, and Murder side, Soundview. We gonna go to Castle Hill and all that Bronx River. The Essence, we gotta go there. And we gotta go back to the other side and stop, you know, Who Hurt Boulevard. That's what I call it, but you know, Cedric Ave, Cedar Park. Where it all really began, you know what I mean? Where they inspired a whole generation. It's only right. You one of the best, R.J. Payne. We got to go there. We got to see all that. We got to experience it and soak it in. Feel? So let's do that. You know what I mean? We about to get off, I think. Let's see where we at right now. Hold on. Oh, I see. Yeah, we almost out of here, baby.
The next stop is...
This one for the Bronx, baby. They say that's the birthplace of hip hop, huh? Cool. Check this out. I woke up feeling like I stepped out of heaven. This shit a gift, you standing next to a present. Word, if you trying to cross the guard, you disrespecting a legend. I got a soul that's been blessed by the Reverend Church. Early morning, still stretching my arms. Already woke, ain't have to check that alarm. Phone ringing, iced tea, invited niggas out. I'm fresh in Vuitton. Just got dressed, nigga, bet that it's on. Let's hit the boogie down. Driver, roll up the window, let's pass the cookies round. Confidence is through the roof, you can't put me down. Got a flow China white, that Fox Boogie Brown. Bitch, I'ma win, it don't matter where you put me now. Triple my worth off this digital merch. Today we on the way to High Bridge, this is the first. I'm trying to work a little, shop a little, did my research. This is the birthplace of hip-hop, I did this for her. I'ma flick it up at the stadium, sliding by Papa Wands, lounging with my cigar, vibing the Chaka Khan. I promise that I'ma dine, honest when I respond. Modern day Kanye, I ain't modest, bottom line, nah. Niggas keep it short and sweet, all that talking cheap. OG said they think it's Georgia Beach down in Orchard Beach. We on the way right now, all sorts of freak. Skinny, fat, even short, petite. It's been an awesome week. Art of Rap Show, we already hype. Ice tea, body count, that's a heavy night. Used to move that golden girl, I'm talking Betty White. Now I'm with the cop from SVU, life is petty, right? Took shots, ate dinner, I'm intoxicated. Still won't take nobody's shit, bitch, I'm constipated. About time to hit the crib, I done contemplated. Told Ice-T I ain't drunk, but it's complicated. Told the driver, make his way to the car. We dropping everybody off, don't care how faded we are. Finally made it to my room to roll my favorite cigar. And passed out on the bed, I'm glad we made it this far. Pay! This the shit I'm talking about. I mean, really, my life is a movie. This shit is for real. NYC 7 days, you know I'ma get into all types of shit. Stu Bangas on the motherfucking beats. That's on the boards. Let's go. Cinematic pain. Oh yeah, baby. We cooking. Check this out. Now last night, my homies, I had them wildin', 8 a.m., phone ringin', that's Jody in Staten Island. I'm mad that he called us early, he know that he got me violent. Like, good morning to you, my black brother, that had me smiling. I hate him, but I love him, what's poppin', where you at? That's cool, I be there this afternoon, that's a fact. Got up, shit showered and shaved, it's a wrap. Told my driver, be up front in an hour, get the strap, we out. South Shore, we politicking and driving. How we moving, niggas should get a scholarship for surviving. Got off exit 13 where they shot at niggas and robbed them. Though it looked pretty, only the solid niggas is thriving. Hit the Empire outlet to grab me a fit. Ain't got no game, but I can bag me a bitch. I told Joey I'm here, we downtown, he got happy as shit. He on the way, jumped in the caddy, leaning back in his whip. It's on, Joey took us to Juliana's for lunch. so we had to do the honors. My crew provided the blunts. I remember that 9 to 5 with my supervisor with front. Now we the shit. Kill yourself, commit suicide in a trunk. Tabbing on the bay, throwing them back. Talking shit, taking shots. We don't know how to act. I'm a poet, in fact. So every word that I say got these bitches trying to get your boy to blow out they back. I'm good. Now we headed out to Stapleton Heights. He said they got them all flavors, black, Asian, and white. Smoking weed, drinking liquor, just embracing the life. If we get drunk, I got some places we can stay for the night. We good. We just kicking and vibing and rolling up. Then a couple hours later, we finally sobered up. My heart a icebox. Sometimes it ain't cold enough. But it's times like this, I don't mind when I open up. Look. Hella sleepy, trying to fight it. I'm yawning, so I get Joey Dapp. I'm leaving, got a flight in the morning. I'm headed back now to pack and start writing, recording. It's time to get my mind right. Tomorrow night I'm performing. Pain! It's that cinematic pain that is. Stu Bangas on the beach as usual. I mean, at this point, he not even do a production. This is a score. We make movies, baby. Deaths on the boards. You ain't seen nothing. It's just the beginning. Let's go. Now this been one hell of a trip, I can't even front. This 7 days been legendary. I done partied everywhere, I done popped every bottle, I done been with some of the baddest females, I done shopped at some of the most exclusive stores. You name it, I done did it. Let's talk about it. Look. Checking out at 11, woke up with a headache, I think I need an Excedrin. Nigga think of me as a legend, I've been here for 7 days, I think I needed this blessing, I'm great. Pack my clothes, get a shower and change, then my driver be here in about an hour and change. Got a flight I gotta catch, sunny, cloudy, or rain. Shit, I'm booked all summer, I done found me a lane. I'm out, let me roll a couple Dutches to burn. I'm on the phone checking contracts, discussing the terms. When you keep the grass cut, you uncover the worms. Coronavirus bad enough, got me ducking the germs. Had a hell of a time chilling. Incidental bill hock, so much wine spilling. Still hear the moaning in the air with spine chilling. Niggas can't relate, they ain't shooters, they time killing. It's all facts. Bunch of new era rap niggas, it's all cat. When you missing something to stand for, you fall flat. Niggas is dick riders and licking ball sacks. Somehow I still got in the picture by skipping all that. I'm on the road to success, time to leave. $1 million right behind this door, I'ma find the keys. Came a long way from rhyming and bagging up dimes of weed. I ain't quit, guess I wanted it bad enough not to leave. We hit the airport, I'm boarding the plane. It ain't first class, but I remember walking in shame. I'm enjoying every minute, no more torture and pain. This shit is food for the soul, fuck the fortune and fame. Pain! That's what I'm talking about, baby. Cinematic pain, that is. I mean, this might be some of the illest shit you ever heard in your life. Ain't nobody get stabbed, shot. Ain't no drugs get sold. It's just regular life. Dope beats. Dope bars. Real life. Stu Bangas. Pain.